Giving the gift of books this year, why not support your local independent bookstore at the same time? And try this book. One Taiwanese American boy's enthusiasm for hot pot brings diverse neighbors from his urban apartment building together for a night of fun and a delicious communal meal.